Hi everyone, my name is Philipp.
And I'm Manuel.
And we are here in the CSA studio to present to you a new matter standard and what our company Tridonic does when it comes to that standard. Tridonic is a leading solution provider when it comes to professional lighting solutions, components. All right, Manuel, so what are you showing us today?
I brought several products. This is our wireless enabled LED driver, of course, Meta ready. And here our flex tape, which is then connected to those LED driver. And this is the light source to light up like surroundings, as you can see the shelf here in the background, to give the room more atmosphere or to highlight specific objects. It comes with clip-on strain reliefs to make the installation super safe. You have on one side the connectivity to mains and on the other side to the LED flexible tape.
So Manuel, as the target audience of this product are electricians and end users, can you please show us how easy it is to handle the flex tape?
Of course I can. So they come in different lengths and different light outputs. Mm-hmm. So no matter what length you need, you can cut them flexible where you want. You have 5 centimeter cutting options and just need the scissor and cut it. Done.
Very easy.
Super easy.
Yeah. So the flex tapes are used for outside use only or inside? Where can they be used?
Yeah, both versions are available and they are super simple to use. So this product is perfect for end users or electricians.
We touched the solution for the electricians and end users. What can Tridonic do for OEMs in terms of Meta?
Yeah, for OEMs or luminaire manufacturers, we have these small little modules. We call them wireless DALI to Meta modules. We have 3 versions. Mm-hmm. One of it is the active module. The active module is for luminaire inbuilt. It provides 10 milliamp of DALI power. You can connect, for example, 1 driver. They are super small, so you can build super design luminaires in a flexible way. And they provide also an input for a push button. The second one is our passive module. Passive means it requires DALI power, but only 4 milliamps. And provides, of course, also a DALI output. This one has 4 push button inputs, so it's perfect, for example, for a freestanding luminaire where you need additional buttons. And that one is our largest module. It's still small, but larger than the other ones. It has an increased DALI power supply of 50 milliamps. And it's perfect for hallway installations where we have 1 DALI line and you want to control several luminaires and not only one.
I think it's time now to move to the really cool part of the whole thing, of the whole experience, which is to showcase how it actually works. So we have an iPad here, we have the installation back there, we have Siri and Alexa everywhere. So can you show us how it actually works?
Yeah, sure.
So user experience is really the key when it comes to Meta. Can you show us how easy it is to set up a device in Meta?
Sure. So whichever Meta ecosystem you use, it's all done in the same way. We have here our products. On the backside, you can find the QR code. What you need to do, just open there. So we have the Apple Home here as an example. Just open it at the accessory and scan the QR code and then it just needs a few seconds, and then it's onboarded.
Mm-hmm. So, Manuel, I have the scenes here and the accessories as well. I'm just going to try it. Hey, Siri, rise and shine.
Done.
Wow, that was quick. Mm-hmm. Now to end the session, I'm going to ask for, hey, Siri, nap time.
All set.
Wow, that worked perfectly. Thanks guys for watching. The matter standard is just great.
Thanks.